won't forgive you!
Ice prison, pulse it!
Tempest
Wildfire!
Time to
shine!
Try this! Inferno turret!
Annihilation! By the power of wings!
Vanish without a trace!
Hurricane flight! Magic is amped!
Seal explosion!
Prepare to be sealed, though, into force. Actually, perhaps fire is more appropriate.
Less talking, more doing.
This one's mine. I'll bring you back from death to bear.
Here's a frog!
Hey, Doc!
Grinwell!
It's nothing. I'm all right.
Looks like you came to my rescue again.
You need to be careful. With the blazing sword and with my sword.
Shion.
By the power of flame! Vanish without a trace!
One more!
Explosion!
One last one!
Burning strike!
Think you can fly? I think the enemy's getting
just hold on to your arm.
Where we want them.
Here I come!
Don't tip your hand, though.
As impressive as always.
Here I hope there isn't.
No, I mean, you're even better than ever. I've never seen Shion actually.
They really made us work for that one.
That was quite the little adventure we went on.
What do you say? We check back in on the ranch.
I wonder if you're as soft as you look.
Tell me, Alfin, wherever did you learn how to wield a sword?
I was wondering the same.
So, Halim, care if I hang out for a while?
You worried about what's going on with Menencia?
What makes you think that?
Well,
it's rude.
Sorry.
We'd best get ready for tomorrow. Shall we get moving? This place is rather gloomy.
Why don't you lighten the mood for us while we're here, then?
I'll see what I can do. We seem to have come across something a little... unusual. Another incantation ruined!
The flames will roar!
Ah, rage.
Healing circle here!
I should hit with something!
So even a masochist has his limits.
No, shield.
Great.
From beyond, imbue this vanquished sword with life!
Not on my watch!
We should have taken it!
The magic is out! In here!
Slash down on the ground!
Fire!
Destruction!
What? Here's the evil!
Double beat of life!
Heal! Stay calm! I shall provide a
turn the tables on us.
There are still more left.
Right.
You'll soon see about that.
I'm
I'll burn it all! Flaming pillar! Fire!
Glacial spear! Here's the evil!
Dazzle! Cut
heal! Freeze laser! Do it! Law! Demon's descent!
Flashing fang!
Well, am I improving?
Tremendously. The speed and precision of your aim is simply unmatched.
I had no idea you were watching me so closely. Exploits are bearing fruit.
We got some good equipment!
I can't say its appearance is to my... tastes, personally.
Guess I misread the landing.
Look who's in a bright and shiny mood.
Out of our way!
I'm ready! Lunar
corruption! Negative
gate!
Spirits within the soil! Awaken and wreak havoc!
Are those rocks its skin?
Magic is ahead!
Sweet now!
Exploit the enemy's roots too strong!
Then I'll split it open!
Be my guest!
Lunar one more time! Do it! Theon! Astral energy!
Those astral arts of yours are pretty impressive.
Thanks! You're full of surprises yourself.
Training paid off.
I'll take you all off.
The flames will roar. Sleep now. In here. No more missed nights, girl. Rise and shine.
We're flying free. Why can't they just stand still?
Arcia.
I'll take it from here. Let's see how you handle this!
Deus Roar!
Burning
Crush!
Gracial
Spear!
Here's
evil!
Ice Rising! Rising Water!
Dance in the wind!
Into the shadows!
All disasters may mend! Come forth! Healers of Fury!
You're really, really strong, Alvin!
I'm just trying to do the best I can.
Still, it's reassuring to have you around. As impressive as always.
Ah, where I hope that was improving.
No, I've never seen Theon actually flustered.
Could have been worse.
This bridge will hold itself together, right?
Most definitely. Though I won't make any promises.
Which one is it?
Everyone hanging in there?
I won't forgive you!
Dance in the wind! Radiant
in here!
Get on your feet!
You have to aim for the front area on their back!
Get on your feet!
I shall ensure you survive this!
Back into the flame!
The enemy wields our suit!
We'll soon see about that!
The fluidity of your movements are simply
incredible. Astral energy! Full throttle! A flawless victory!
Radiant light!
Naturally!
Regenerate!
Ice prison!
Lunar corruption!
Demon
tank! Do it! Xeon! Astral energy! Full throttle!
Go!
Lady Fortune must truly be watching over me. Retreat if you know what's good for you!
Dance in the wind!
What the hell is that thing?
Probably that monster Nath warned us about, if I had to guess.
Do you think this...
This one's tough, but we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
Here it comes! Focus!
On your toes, everyone!
Suddenly turning tail doesn't seem so ridiculous.
Why? Are you scared?
Me? Are you?
Do you even have to ask? Of course I'm scared!
Focus up before we become that thing's lunch!
It's summoning Zoogles? Take care of them while keeping an eye on it!
Annihilation!
We're good
to go!
Power
in here!
Without a
explosion!
Demon Pain! Is this it? I couldn't make it in time.
Too much to handle?
Elusive
Dance in the wind! Feel! In here!
This one keeps
charging
us!
That's what my shield's for! Get behind me!
Got it! I'll leave it to you!
Too much to handle? All disasters made one!
Come on! Feel my weary companion!
Keep fighting.
They're surrounding us. Feel.
An astral heart?
That's my cue.
Shut him down.
Oh, magic is out. In here.
I'm ready. Sorry, but this fight ends here.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Shine, radiant light, force of regeneration. Regenerate.
Arc seal.
Sorry to trouble you.
Reinforcements incoming.
Not a problem. No more playing nice. Let me show you what my arc can do.
This is some punishment.
A magic attack. Arc seal.
By the power of water.
All disasters made one. Come forth and heal its security. Maelstrom.
Now bring it back from death to bin.
Take this.
Resuscitation.
Than you let on.
One more! Take that! Here goes! All disasters made one!
Get them here!
I'll bring you back from death to
this! The flames will roar! Failure takes care of them!
Not done yet! Cast through!
Punishment!
Crush! Eternal devastation! Finish it!
Kizaru, go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
I'll bring you back from death to
bin!
I thought you were going to wreck the place. I'm not nearly finished yet. Then I'll provide assistance however I can.
I'm resolved!
From beyond,
I'm ready!
Vanquished soul with life! Resuscitation!
This is some punishment.
I can't move!
I'm prison!
You're on!
It's too much! So smug now!
You fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and I both.
Sometimes the best bet is death. The toughest to swallow, too. I'm prison!
I'll bring you back from death to bin.
Sanguine blood! Not done yet!
I'm ready! Let me show you what my arts can do! Rise and shine!
Regenerate!
It's about to strike!
Look sharp, everyone!
Better!
Piss on!
Everyone all right?
We won't surrender. We won't retreat. Not yet.
Whatever. Just please stay safe.
I'll bring you back from death's abyss.
How are we supposed to take on something so big?
I'll handle it.
Just
Alfred.
Watch and learn. That's enough! Go back down!
Everyone okay?
Yeah, I think so.
That thing scared the pants off me.
It felt like it had a diff-
Yeah.
It's elemental-
I guess it's safe to assume that if it came out of the wedge, perhaps a-
If we assume that-
I'd like to think so.
still had room to grow. Oh.
Hey, is that it over there?
Did we really just spend that much money?
Alvin?
Did you remember?
No, but this is it. This is the ship I traveled in when I escaped from Lenegas.
3 centuries.
Damn!
The past, I really am from a different time and place.
Yeah.
Not only that.
Law's right. Rinwell, too. You're one of us.
Right.
How's it look?
It should fly. All internal. However,
how much time are we talking here?
Starship mechanics are not what I'd call my forte. So I'd rather not have.
So we.
That's because you're a child. Everything him.
Where'd Shion go? How could she just go up? Shion. Shion! It's your thorns? But why? Okay? Just now, it looked like you used your maiden powers to suppress your thorns. You can really do that?
Stay out of my way.
Wait a second. Are you planning to go alone?
Shut up!
Why would you do this?
I told you to shut up!
I won't let you.
I mean it.
I refuse to let you.
I won't tell you again. Move or I'll shoot.
If that's the case, then go ahead and shoot me!
Do you remember back when I was stabbed? By Volron?
Yeah. I thought for sure that he had killed you back there.
That wasn't the first time.
Huh?
The first time was when I was only a child. After that, no matter how often, I just couldn't die.
Couldn't die? So you're immortal? How's that even... I believe you, Shion. But tell me how is something like that possible?
My thorns. They're me, but it...
The end of the world. It's hard to believe, isn't it?
I believe Shion is telling...
As a friend...
How are you holding up?
Whom?
Did you know?
You mean... Can't sleep?
After...
Everyone well rested? Then let's go. We depart for Lenegas.
Everything okay, Shion? You seem a little different.
Different? We'll be going to Lenegas soon.
This must feel like...
Let's just say...
Is something wrong?
No.
What's got Law?
Only that he's afraid of flying.
Hey, I just think it's, you know, a little unsettling how we're going to be cruising through space in a glorified tin can. That's all.
It's a starship, dummy. That's what it...
Well, maybe you're the one with the problem, then.
Guy. You okay? Feeling airsick?
Actually, now that you mention it, not at all. These starships are a remarkably smooth ride, all things considered.
Glad to hear that device.
Is everyone about...
Before we...
There's Lenegas' infrastructure.
Beyond that wall lies a city full of Renans.
capital city where Shion and Dohalim used to live, no less.
So who's far?
Law?
The Danans among us should probably keep our heads down.
What if people freak out?
I shall explain it away by saying I'm leading you.
What are we, dogs?
Everything will be okay now.
I know the basics of healing up.
Your lordship, I descended to... I witnessed the death. Oh, dear me. Whatever
you really have...
Well, we've...
No one...
With nobody... I mean...
But only...
Even if...
I will also... If...
To...
It...
If... And...
Balsef had it in him to care about someone other than himself? Really?
It's possible. A change in position can do much to alter one's perspective.
I guess she intended to spread it throughout all of Lenegas then.
Good thing the lines were down so she couldn't.
It almost sounded like she was... praising them, too.
Maybe there was more to the guy than at first glance.
I shall refrain.
What?
Ganabelt was so horrible to people. Yet he was invested in helping Rena succeed. Doesn't that seem just a little inconsistent?
I'm perhaps biased in this matter. I admit. However, in my mind, while all lords vie to become the next sovereign, they're also meant to serve as guardians of all of Rena.
It seems like Ganabelt also had people he cared about until the very end.
So why couldn't he extend that to us Danans?
This area doesn't look as badly damaged as that other district.
Pardon me.
I guess her willingness to stoop to any low came from a survival of the fittest worldview.
And some people here not only shared her belief, but championed it as morally right, too.
That doesn't make it...
ridiculous. Okay.
It seems like the people on Lenegas don't really know much about Vol'ron either.
I remember being quite surprised when the Lord of Ganeth Heros changed so abruptly.
Didn't you have any doubts that something suspicious was going on?
On the contrary. Remember, we Renans are raised to accept everything at face value.
When you think...
They must have had a lot on their...
There's something I just don't get.
What is
the crowd in which
Doe?
Faria.
Faria?
I was...
Shh. But why are you... Nothing to say? Kill?
I'm here to take care of something. If you wish to continue...
Oh, of course. You are... But let me tell you. I haven't changed...
If killing me will bring you peace...
Doe Halim! What the hell are you saying?
My sins are legion. Let me finish what I came to do. Then you have my word.
Sure. That... You're just a...
Yeah, it must be some sort of rest and leisure area for-
You think?
Alphen.
Yeah?
I never appreciated until recently just how much you were always there to support me.
It goes both ways. You've helped me keep going more times than I can count.
Maybe. I still want-
I see a medic and supply officer over there. If they know you're with me, they'll likely offer their assistance. To...